first. Hook up the air. And I have to get air in there. I'm going to validate the pulse first. That we poked the hole. Okay, when we get a steady stream of bubbles coming out of that little hole. Okay. 25 is our validation. So then we turn it over and check. We're just checking for bubbles in the seal. Hold it under there for 5 seconds.
All right. And then you're done.